YouTube, what's going on? Today you guys are going to follow us along for a little journey. We've got Caitlin and Jesse's wedding up at West Branch Angler in Hancock, New York. We're going to be vibing out with them all day long. Today's all about them. We're going to be providing ceremony for them. We're going to be doing cocktail music. And then we're also going to be doing their reception at the end of the night. There's a few different unusual scenarios that are going to take place today that I've never had to deal with before. For one, they're going to want us to play the dinner music inside, but we're not going to be in there. They want to set up outside, so they asked for a satellite speaker in the dining area, but that would kind of mean we're playing for people that we can't really see, and I don't necessarily love the idea of that. So we're going to see kind of what the setup looks like when we get there. Ceremony's going to kind of be off to the side, and then cocktail's going to be out on this porch that you guys will see. I'll throw in some footage. And then they want dancing to take place outside at the end of the night. So for the last couple hours, we're going to be rocking and rolling outside. Lights are going to be going. Music's going to be up nice and loud. And it's going to be a party. Like I said, today is all about Caitlin and Jesse. And I'll also have Kyle with me today as my assistant. I'll link up with you guys when we get up there and we'll show you the setup. Alrighty, here we go, people. I only got 2 hours and 11 minutes. On these drives, I really love to listen to podcasts, preferably the PhD podcast, Alan Berg's podcast, the Radio Shorty podcast with DJ Hi Kevin. Definitely check that one out. I've been trying just to up my game. Instead of listening to music, especially on these longer drives, I'll listen to podcasts, and then I have the couples playlist downloaded for once I hit that area where like I don't have service, and then I put on the couples playlist, their party time playlist, and I get in the vibe. So that's just kind of how I roll, but also had to grab some snacks for the ride because it's a little bit longer of a ride. So, you know, I grabbed some oranges, some trail mix, and some water. What do you guys normally snack on the way up? I had to stop and get gas. I still can't believe these gas prices. Comment down below, what is gas near you guys? So this is going to be our setup for the day. We're going to be in here come dance time. We're going to be set up right there. Let me show you guys the ceremony setup. How beautiful is this? And then there's going to be a bunch of guests up on the porch. So we'll be out here for ceremony. So all the guests will be out here. We'll be projecting sound from right here. We're going to kind of position that a little over. But yeah, we're just gonna get set up right now. Kyle's over there. And yeah, this is our office for the day. Dinner's gonna be inside. Let's check out inside. Oh, nice. So this is our setup in here. We've got one speaker on this side for this side of the room. And one speaker over here since it's kind of a larger room. This is beautiful.
So,
so we'll just be running a dinner playlist in here with wireless microphones for toasts. Wow.
All right, folks, so we have our Behringer XR18 here that we're going to be running everything off of today. We have our wireless microphone set up here, the router. We have two JBL Eon 612s and Rockville Rock Wedges to help sort out the night. We space the speakers out evenly, so we put one in each room, and then we have two uplights behind the bride and groom. It's a little pro tip for you. Always uplight the bride and groom. And yeah, folks, really simple setup. We got cable management with the gaff tape here along the doors.
It's tough to see in here, but, he's got it.
It is there. Velcroed it to the speaker.
So we got two of those speakers for this whole room. That's kind of a big room.
And like we said, folks, pro tip, make sure that you always uplight behind or around.
Yeah, because look how beautiful this looks. Look at this. Oh, yeah. Alrighty, so this is their table. They've also got their card table over here. This is beautiful. You sign your card and then you put it in there. And then they have their tables over here. See, everyone gets like a stone. Super cool. Super, super cool. Everyone gets a stone with their name on it, and that tells you what table you're at. There's also table seating assignment chart right here, so. Tons of fun ideas for any other couples that are looking to find some inspiration. For anyone that wants to know what it looks like when we're setting up, this is like a little before.
cable management looks absolutely horrendous right now, but just give us a couple seconds. And all this stuff will be taped, looking pretty. The subwoofer will go right in front of us, and we'll be set up here in no time.
Alrighty, so we are a little closer to all the way set up. I still gotta finish taping out some cords, but for some reason this wood tape does not stick to. So I might not be able to tape down all my cords, which kind of bothers me. Sub in front of the booth, sound switch. I've got my new MacBook 2021 M1 Pro chip. It's amazing. The Rev 7, which has actually been giving me problems. I'm super worried that tonight this platter is gonna stop working, because last night on a gig it stopped working and I just had to run a mix, so I was very upset. For speakers, we've got two ETX 12Ps. They're EV top of the line speakers, so like more of the prosumer level. They're really great speakers. And then for the sub, we've got the ETX 18SP. We've got a musician playing for a ceremony. We're just taking care of the prelude music. So they're just finishing their sound check right now. And then they're gonna be dancing out here. They'll move these tables. They have all these fans for people. That's so nice. Finished setting up. Update on the cable management. I was not able to tape down any wires, so I'm gonna just have to finish Velcroing these. But yeah, tape doesn't stick to these floors. So this is my setup pro tip. Bring a fan for behind your booth. And pro tip, don't put your stuff in the sun. But we really could not help it today. So hopefully the sun will kind of set before we have to do anything. Fingers crossed. Quick tour of our ceremony setup. We are playing with a musician today. We have an acoustic musician with us. So they'll be playing the formality songs, such as the processionals and the recessional. Our only priority and responsibility for the ceremony is going to be obviously to provide the sound, like the microphones and whatnot. And then also to just play the prelude music. That's pretty much. So we'll just be playing music as people walk in and find their seats over here. And then after the ceremony, they're all going to be guided up onto the porch. And then we'll take like a big group photo, and then we'll get started with cocktail hour.
You can lay with me so it doesn't hurt. And won't you stay with me? Cause you're all not me. This ain't a thing to be able to see. Darling, stay with me. Time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. I'm you.
Them.
All right, so change of plans. It rained on us. Finish our introductions inside.
I would recommend.
Our relationship is so dear to my heart, and I'm so thankful for you in my life.